everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'm playing some Final Fantasy X. It has been a while since we've played this one, hasn't it? What were we doing last time? Something to do with the Mad Summoner. I don't know, part of, it wasn't translated all the way.
Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day, and this girl Riku gave me food, and...
They can't understand a word you're saying, Titus.
You don't understand me, do you?
Nope.
All
they saw was a summoner, and now they're gonna try and kidnap her.
Anyway, if you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me.
Like that's gonna the only thing they understood there was
the
Riku.
First game, may the best team win.
Yuna's gotta get Yuna napped. Love the music in these games. Like, you can say whatever you want about, the other ones, but the older Final Fantasies has some great music. I mean, I can't really speak for anything past 12, because I only played a little bit at 13, and I didn't really like it. Not even the music too much, but... I did really like 12. Maybe one of these days I'll play 12. Because I do have, like, the really nice metal collector's edition of Final Fantasy 12, the one with the disc that's the history of Final Fantasy, and it's got, like, everything about the old games. It's great. Like, information on, like, background stuff.
I'm sorry. Please let me through.
I still need to do a recording where I'm wearing my Yuna costume.
Hey, let's go.
Maybe I'll do that for, like, the last episode of Final Fantasy X.
You're really famous.
Just a little. Super famous!
I hope we don't get separated.
About that.
What was that?
It was whistling, obviously. Has she never heard anybody whistle before? I mean...
In Xanarkin, we do this to cheer on Blitz players.
And she's like, what is this magical thing?
You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like... this?
This. Then, you just blow.
That's what she said. Yeah, I can't whistle either, you guys.
It's not working.
Practice!
Like, in real life, I can't whistle.
Okay.
Hey, use that if we get separated. Then... I'll come running, okay?
Yeah, sure. Tell that to 10 too.
Well, guess we should just stick together then. Till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
See, the thing is, I can't whistle. I'm not even joking there. The closest to whistling I can get is...
Whoa. This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
I guess that's the reason why I'm a unicorn.
I thought every town was little. You know, like Besaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that.
You know, Luca really doesn't look that big
because
until you see FNVs.
When a lot of people start to gather.
Sin?
Hmm.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
We've seen what Sin can do.
It's really the only entertainment that we have.
I wonder how many times Luca's been just completely leveled.
Spira's a little short on fun these days.
Whoa. Talk about pressure.
A little bit of pressure.
That's right. Is Xanarkand like this too?
No.
Well, there are more buildings, all tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh,
skyscrapers! All over the place. It's
they
like New York.
They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy?
Why would you get dizzy from tall buildings? I mean, unless you're on top of the building.
Let's go find Sir Orin.
Nice conversation change there, Yuna! Alright, I know where Orin is. Well, I mean, Orin's not in here, but this is where we have to go. Doomba doomba doomba. Oh no, no Orin. Gasp.
Orin's not here.
Everything's silent. And you're just like, I'm gonna go talk to them. I'm gonna go talk to these strangers. Because that's gonna work so well for me. Gasp, 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 gasp!
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Biran?
Leave Kimari, Yenke. Kimari is small, Ranzo.
Tell that to Kimari's Judy to become your elder in the next game.
Can't see Yenke and Biran's faces.
These guys are terrible at insults.
Like, Kimari forget Ranzo friends? We taught you much at time of Hornmold. Biran taught Kimari to be strong, Ranzo.
Maybe taught too much.
Like, don't touch me, bitch. Tidus, you're not helping. They're gonna start a bar fight. Tidus started a bar fight. Tidus started a bar fight.
Outside. The tournament's starting, you hear?
The game.
Yeah. Did you forget
today
about the game,
Tidus? This glorious day, players from all over Spira have assembled here to participate in this great contest of bravery, skill, and strength.
I don't like Blitzball. I hate the Blitzball minigame.
All of these fine teams, equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators, play our role accordingly. Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated.
Blah,
contestants,
blah.
May Yevon be with you.
Nah, I think I'd be pretty good without Yevon. Just saying. Water filling up the magic sphere of magicness. Okay, that I always laughed at, the fact that the water curves like that? Oh, wait a minute, that's not how water physics works. Granted, they never really explained what the hell is holding that sphere up. Because you don't see any, like, membrane or shielding or anything that, you know, actually forms a sphere. No, it's just magically floating there. Nabased Orochs! Versus the Alved Sykes. I'm gonna beat the shit out of them. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And it's Waka! Well, actually, I think they, like, I know that we're gonna win this one. I mean, very obvious, because I know that you win the one against the Albert Sykes. Oh, the Albert Sykes got it! I know that you win the one against the Albert Sykes automatically, pretty much, but...
Kimari! Yeah. Yuna's gone!
Oh no! How the hell did... Some guardians they are! Oh my god! Yuna just gets Yuna-napped out of nowhere, in the middle of a cafe, and they don't notice a damn
Where
thing!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Albed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return,
okay.
They want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
They're so mad to what the
if
fuck about
only
this.
If they're Blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic.
Yuna was in the cafe
but
with
we
them.
We shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. You're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4.
I'll finish my train of thought after this. Okay, so Yuna was in the cafe with them, right? So in the space of time of Kimari's fighting, and Tina's just egging him on to fight from the sidelines. Yuna left the cafe or got kidnapped in the cafe that they were fighting in. Like, in the space of 60 seconds, Yuna got kidnapped. In the cafe, Lulu found out about it, the Elbed Sykes tried to extort a game win from them, and they managed to reply and walk already knew before anybody went and found Tidus and Kimari, even though they were literally in the cafe that Yuna got kidnapped in. What? Like, eye logic, not at all. Oh my god, the logic is just so bad. But either way... Hey! Hiawatha!
The stores in the stadium are closed on a tournament.
Not yours!
I'm always open for business.
What you got, bro? Nothing I care about!
The people here are so into the game they don't even look at what they're buying. Gotta love Blitz.
You are selling good stuff, right? No? Okay. Uh-oh! Machina!
Whoa, what are they?
Machina, I just said that.
Salvaged by the Albed. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
I know this. I have played this game before. Sometimes I wish I could turn tutorials off for subsequent playthroughs, but you can't. Alright, so I'm gonna take your thunder and just thunder the shit out of that guy. Boom! And he is very dead. Alright, Kimari. Bonk. And you bonk. Neither of you are lightning people, so I couldn't just one-shot it. Ah, screw it. I don't want to waste MP. Aw, look at that 14 damage. It's cute. Yay, we got high potions. Okay, let's go rescue ourselves a wayward summoner. That's so flabbergasting to me, the fact that they managed to kidnap Yuna from the cafe Kimari and Tidus were at. What? Like, it's mind-boggling how stupid they were to lose her there. Alright, here we go. Oh god, more goddamn Albed! Or Machina, I should say. Well, now that that's over... maybe we could go. Oh no! And there's we're gonna stand here instead of going to find Yuna so we can see this thing.
Some excellent defense, folks.
Blitzball stupid.
Blitzball is stupid,
and I'm gonna hate play this stupid mini game.
Wack is taking a real beating out there.
See? Refs are paid off! All refs are paid off!
Still in there!
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Lulu!
Ouch.
Let's go.
Lulu, please! Way to be supportive, you know. You are going to eventually have Waka's child, by the way. Oh dear! Wait a minute! They weren't gonna let you get Yuna back because they're leaving
Let's
with
go.
Her! Okay, there is no way in hell they're catching up to that ship. Yeah, no, they missed that ship by about 10 feet. That's not how science works. Except in this video game, evidently. And hey, look! Boss fight! And it's a gigantic blitzball throwing machine. Now you've got a lot of time on your hands when you create a gigantic deadly machina that also doubles as a blitz ball throwing machine. I'm not even kidding. Most of its attacks
we can use this crane.
Are blitz balls. Okay, use the crane! Nope!
Come on, move!
It's probably out of power.
So let's throw some lightning at it. What? My lancet? Yeah, okay, I didn't have anything for me to learn. you get it to run? Is by throwing lightning on it. I don't think that's how electronics works. But evidently in this world, that is exactly how electronics works. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I can't use swordplay, just, this thing! Make it better! Make them all so- Yep, told you! Throwing blitzballs at me! It's a gigantic, murderous machine of blitzball-throwing death! It is my worst enemy. Because... fucking blitzball, man. Alright, now it's Oh, it's not working yet, never mind. Because we need to actually get on so we can use it on the machine thingy. Bonk! Also bonk. Not as strong of a bonk as Tidus is, though. Rude! Are you gonna turn on? There we go! Okay, use the crane, Tidus! And bite its head off! Oh, you do take part of it away, though. You know, if the Albed wanted to attack me so bad, why did they leave a gigantic crane there that I can for some reason read the instructions for and use? Seems kind of silly when you think about it. Okay, yeah, he is very dead. Okay, it doesn't like light. So I'm good to lightning the crap out of it. And it did. Shortest boss fight ever! Except not, because there's actually boss fights in this game and Final Fantasy X where you can literally kill something with a healing spell. And it's a boss. Hi, Uni! Did Uni beat the shit out of every- See, this is what I like to think. The fact that the door opens and you see Yuna. They don't go into the boat, mind you. You never go into the boat. I've headcanoned that Yuna just went full brawler on everybody underneath the ship. They actually didn't need to go and get her at all because
you hurt them.
Yeah, because she beat the crap out of everyone.
A little.
You screwed up, bro. He's like, is this Riku's place?
What is it?
No.
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. Even gave me food.
After, you know, beating the crap out of you.
I was kinda hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not.
Oh yeah, it's missing those cargo crates from before.
I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Was there anyone called Cid on that ship?
No, but his daughter was.
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
Daughter and son, I guess.
I see.
So who's Cid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait. So that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Cid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage.
Because Waka's racist!
The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
He's racist.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka...
Oh my god, did you not hear what she just said?
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh!
What are you doing, Tidus? He's like, I'm jogging in place because I want to tell Waka that his, like, little sister character is actually half of the people that he hates. Because Waka's a racist.
30 seconds left! The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive!
So the thing about Yuna's lineage is... Lord Braska, her father, was, you know, this big, famous, well-known summoner. How did nobody know that his wife is all dead? Like, they have those green eyes with swirlies in them, and all that other stuff. Like, you know, nobody knew she was all there. What? I mean, I love this game, but the logic sometimes.
The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
Yay!
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most...
Lulu!
Win. If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Somebody needs to sock her!
Aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
You heard him!
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Well, maybe you should not be such a bitch. I mean, I like you, Lulu. I love your character, but holy crap in the beginning of this game. Are you a bitch? You are such a butt. Your jerk levels are over 2,000. Not 9,000. You haven't reached 9,000, over 9,000 levels of jerkitude yet. But if she kept going in the way that she was going, it'd be lots and lots of jerks. Lots and lots of jerkitude. Alright. Let's get this over with! Hate Blitzball.
Sure, all right, Cap. The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you're okay?
We're playing the chorus, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna, are you okay?
Obviously.
All this because of me. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, Mark telling us how the hell you got kidnapped when you can summon a gigantic bird.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Okay, slightly racist there, Waka, but
hey,
you know, he's got a point.
Let it go, alright?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
Racist. Don't go near yourself anymore, Yuna. Half of you is trouble. Well. Guess it's time for me to play some goddamn Blitzball. Hey, Waka.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
Yeah, you're super injured, bro.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring.
I love how he waits until this moment to tell them.
I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah. You might as well, I mean.
Mind the bench.
Am I in the bench? Oh, I sound so sad.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I don't wanna. Paragon, shut up. Don't wanna do your update file installation bullcrud.
I saw you floating there, on the sphere.
Oh, hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
Now kiss! Smooth, Waka. So smooth.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
Aw, they're trying to make Lulu into a redeemable
character.
All right,
boys, what are we gonna do?
Even though she was a jerk.
Clear!
I'm just praying. Fingers crossed I'm only gonna have to do this once, because I don't want to have to reload and play it again until I win.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game.
My best memories are here. Walking Captain of the Orcs. Graffiti! Breaking the law, breaking the law. Graffiti all over the locker rooms.
But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Orcs.
Orin!
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Orin is the best old man. He kind of looks like Giles from Buffy to me. Like his facial structure, minus the scar. And that makes me just like him even more. Also the fact that his sleeve there, you know, is just disappears into nothing. Aw, look at all the flat cardboard people in the stands. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. I am so gonna hate this. Sup, jerks? And Tidus looks angry. Tidus, mad. He is...
They're already rude. Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
Way to be a jerk. Okay. Let's do this, and hopefully this will be the only time you ever see Blitzball in the Let's Play, because if I do any more of it, it's gonna be off-screen because fuck this minigame. Okay. Two-man breakthrough, there's three people there! Like, what the hell are you- oh wait, no, because it's only breaking through two of them. Okay. So it's a pass. You completely missed that. Dotto, you suck. Okay, another pass. Come on! Ooh! Manual. Normal. Okay, so we've only got this guy. Upgrade to Albus. Pass to Tidus. Because I have the jack shot on Tidus. Oh, damn it, I didn't want to break through to three of them. Break. Oh god, it has a catch of eight. Shoot. Oh good, okay. Okay. No! Wait, I thought I had the jack shot. Did I just not get to have the jack shot? I'm supposed to have the jack shot. I learned the jack shot! I had to reload my game a couple times to learn the freaking jack shot. Oh wait, I haven't equipped it, have I? Oh, cause it's... I haven't had the opportunity to equip the jack shot until halftime. Right. Okay! Shit! Alright, breakthrough to you, and we're gonna pass... to... Tidus, cause Tidus is definitely our shooter here. Especially once they get... okay. Breakthrough to you, I'm just gonna dribble. Damn it! I almost prefer the way Final Fantasy X-2 does Blitzball, where you can just automatically go through the match and you don't have to deal with this bullcrap. Well, you sucked at that, Letty. You also sucked at that, Tidus! man. Don't you dare shoot. Okay, he's passing. Wait. Passing? How did they both miss that? Kindly explain to me how they both missed touching that ball. Like, that is not how science works. Okay, so there's three of them, hopefully, maybe. You're shooting from- oh my god, why does Kiba have four- five catch? What the fuck? Kiba, you suck?! Kiba, you suck! Rude. I want my check shot! Okay. Pass that to Titus. Alright. Just one. Okay, good. Break and dribble. Good! Oh no, I don't want to break through the two of them. Okay, I only have to break through one of them. Good. Break. Keep dribbling. What?! This game is biased against me, I swear to god! Alright, you're screwed, bro. Boom! 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 Yeah! You fumbled that ball, bro. Okay. Break through to you. And shoot. Oh, it didn't take it. Okay, good. I'm probably not gonna make this shot. Damn it! So close. I just wanna make one shot. Just let me equip the-
And it's halftime.
Okay.
The Gores are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
Shut up. Let me equip my goddamn jack shot, please.
So get fast, boys. Stop those Gores.
Thanks, Walker.
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
That's what I'm trying to do, but I want my jack shot.
Gores are going down.
Because Jack Shot is OP!
Yeah!
Jack Shot is so
shoot
overpowered!
Like crazy!
Yeah! Alright, hustle!
Let's just get this over with! Alright. Sphere Shot. Jack Shot. Jesus! Okay. Nobody else can have anything. Everybody learns Venom Tackle. Alright, he doesn't have anything he can learn that doesn't look like. Neither does he. Okay. We're one down. Could be doing better here. But now we have Jack Shot. Damn it! Okay, we got 5 minutes to score 2 points. Well, this isn't going to end well. Wait, is he shooting? The fuck? Okay, I was gonna say, if Kiba didn't catch that ball, we're gonna have to have a talk. Him. Let's do a dribble. Because our point here is to get that ball to Titus. Break through to you. Pass. Don't take it. Yes! Okay. Give that ball to Titus! Got shoot like crazy! These motherfucking cheetahs, bruh. Okay. Break through the dorm. Shoot. Check shot. Oh god, it didn't take it. Good. Okay. And it takes out the two dudes! Yes! God, I love this attack. Okay. Please let me, please score. So I can get this over with. I'm not excited because I'm playing Blitzball, you guys. I'm excited to get Blitzball over with. Okay, let's get this over with. Okay. We need to score at least once more with Tidus before Tidus gets the hell out of the game. Because I think he does that towards the end of it, and that just screws up my entire plan. Because I kind of need Tidus to shoot like crazy, and I need him to get at least 2 points. I think I pissed off the Luka Goers, you guys. Uh-oh! Okay, good. Catch that ball, Kiba! Yeah! Give it to Tidus, please? That's not exactly what I wanted you to give it to, but okay, fine. Right, okay, you can do that, and... he only has 4 on that, though. I'm gonna have him dribble. Because I want to get nice and close. Ooh, that's a 10. Okay, good. One more point. Hi! Right in the face. Boom! Okay, Aurochs are in the lead. Good, I don't want to have to reload this and do it again. Unbelievable, what a miraculous comeback! And, you know, this is the point when Tidus goes, wait, let's go get Waka. Because he's a jerk. Even though, you know, Tidus is such a better player because of the jack shot. And everybody's chanting Waka, even though Tidus is totally owning this game. What? It actually doesn't really sound like they're saying Waka. It sounds like they're saying Wawa. Wawa, 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 Wawa.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks.
Tidus, you might want to close your mouth there or you'll drown. They never really explain, you know, how the Blitzball, how the people who play Blitzball can actually, you know, breathe in there. Or, you know, stay underwater because
hey,
of buoyancy.
Where is that player going?
He's going to go get Waka, duh.
He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
No. He's going to give the crowd and the fans what they want. Hey, bro. No words are necessary, evidently.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out. But it really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
Aw. Dude, you scored 2 of the points for the Poseidon Oryx. I think
you're
fine.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild.
Yeah, they are definitely not chanting Waka. At least it doesn't sound like it.
Oh, it's Waka! He's back on the field and ready to go!
If he's injured, is this really the best idea?
The Aurochs seem glad to have him back.
Okay, now we just have to keep our lead for 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Okay, here we go. Please don't screw this up for me, Waka. I swear to God. Doop-a-da-doom. Doop-a-da-doom. Ba-doom. Okay. You didn't hit fast or hard enough, Waka. Stop being injured and start doing your job. Did he seriously just go in a circle? Whoa! Okay, then! Pass... to Waka, my man? Ah, crap, I didn't want two of them. Break through to you, and I'll also pass. Okay, he didn't take it good. Oh wait, no, I can't pass! Shit! I just lost the ball. No! Yeah, I forgot that I couldn't, you know, break through to two of them. Where is Tidus? I want Tidus! Give me my Tidus, bro! Okay, just gotta keep it for 1 minute. Just gotta keep that lead for 1 minute. Keep that lead for 1 minute! Oh, this is bad. Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna see if there's something- if I can do a glitch. Right here. Because if I can, that'd be hilarious. I wanna see if the glitch is still in the HD version. Because there is a beautiful glitch in this game. Or there was in the original. Okay. Now, keep your eye on the little map there. I wanna see if this works. Part. It does! Oh my god, it does! If you have the ball and you swim behind your goalpost and you just sit there, everybody just starts going in circles. It's great! Because as long as you're in the lead when you do that, you will never lose. And that's why this game is broken and dumb. Not that I'm salty about having to play one of my least favorite minigames at all.
The Aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record book!
Good, at least I don't have to play it over again. Trophy earned! Teamwork! Or, you know, cheating! So yeah, for anybody who plays Final Fantasy X and they don't feel like doing Blitzball, just make sure you're 1 point ahead. Get the ball, swim behind the goalpost. Make sure you're as centered behind the goalie as possible to help make sure that everybody just starts spinning in circles. Abuse of the game mechanics. You okay there, Waka? Don't drown. I mean, we've already, you know, come to terms with the fact that nobody can drown in this game. The hell you doing there, Tidus? Didn't they kick you out? Well, you kicked yourself out, really. Kinda looks like a mirage there. It's like, I'm not drowning, Tidus, it's fine. And then, oh my god, feeds! Good thing Tidus, like, swam out there for no reason. Or Waka would have to fight them all on his own. A good thing Tidus also swam out there with his sword. Alright. Bonk. Oh. Waka doesn't bonk things very hard. At least not as hard as Tidus. Tidus bonks things harder than Waka. But Waka got one kill though. So that's something. Uh-oh, more fiends! And everybody in this dance is still cheering! You can see the little cardboard cutouts in the background just going, yeah! As, you know, they're probably getting currently overrun by fiends and murdered. Rude! Waka, you're letting me down here, bro. That's supposed to be one shot, one kill. That's how it works. Fuck! Oh, I meant to hit the other one. Oh well, he got a crit on it anyway, so it died. And now this one's dead. He's like, oh no! As he melts away into nothingness. Ugh, there's more of them. Just get to the cutscene so I can end this episode, even though I still got like 12 minutes before I'm supposed to end episodes. I know I should have attacked the other one, but I don't care right now. Just, I am too overpowered for these guys, so just murder. Yeah, like that, Waka, good. You're getting lots of crits. Good on you, Waka. Bonk! Okay, I might take back what I said about Waka sucking in a fight. Because he is doing kind of decently. Too many things! Murder that guy! You failed. I take that back. Still suck. No, don't attack yourself, Tidus. Don't attack yourself, Tidus! Sometimes targeting in this game can be kind of difficult. Bonk! Okay, are we done? Yeah, and you look very tired. Also probably drowning. Oh wait, no, you look fine now. And I'm just like, points up, let's go up, because that's a good idea. Where are you gonna go? Into the air?
What's happening?
Fiends! Obviously, Lulu! And suddenly, Orin being epic. Most stoic badass. Oh, hi there! Orin's like, let's go, bro. I think your size for lunch! Okay, this man is so badass. Like, this man is the most badass. I love Orin. Orin's my favorite. Okay, Orin, time to kick some ass. That's a one-hit KO. And looks so gentlemanly badass with doing it.
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Well, I mean, that's really an opinion, Waka. Uh-oh! You're both wrecked still. Okay, let's fix this, just real quick. Sonic Boom! Okay, Orin, kill it, please! You didn't kill it. You have failed. Okay, let's just throw you onto an overdrive. Element Reels! Gotcha. Boom! It's made of ice. Did a little bit better than usual. Bye, Waka! That was very rude. It's not dead yet, though. Tidus, do me a favor and make sure, you know, Waka's awake. Oh, I was gonna say, I know Tidus is dead, but no, he's not. We gotta make sure everybody's alive for this. Is he dead yet? Rude? Okay, gotta keep everybody alive. Because I don't want to have to do all this. Oh my god. If I die. No, wait, no, I did save. I did save, didn't I? I saved after the Blitzball tournament, right? If I lose her, I'm not gonna have to redo Blitzball, right? Oh god, I hope not. Could you stop it with counterattacks, please? Oh wait, I should be using Dark Attack with Waka, shouldn't I? I remembered it right at the end. I could have saved myself a lot of heartache if I'd done that. I guess I just suck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hey, give me a break.
No. You don't get a break. And now it's time for Seymour to creep up the place. Hey, Seymour, you had nothing to do with this, right? You had absolutely nothing to do with the summoning of all the fiends, right? Not a single thing? Nothing? That's creepy. And it's like, now I murder all of the fiends that I totally didn't summon. Yeah, no, I don't think they ever explicitly say it. I think they imply it. But no, Seymour totally summoned all those fiends here to attack everybody. Just so he could summon Anima and kill them all so everybody would love him for saving them. Because Seymour is the biggest jerk. Like, Lulu can be a really big jerk. But no, this man? This creepy mofo? You can't get creepier than Seymour. No, that's a bold face lie. You can get creepier than Seymour. But you can't get creepier in a Final Fantasy game, because I can't think of anybody off the top of my head who's creepier than Seymour. Except maybe Hojo from 7. He might be creepier. Yeah, he might be creepier. I would go with he might be creepier. So, that's gonna be it for this video, you guys. Seymour has creeped up the place. We won Blitzball, and I'm never gonna have to record that stupid minigame again. And my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Final Fantasy X, and I will see you all in the next video.